Okay, so first we're going to be looking at the Raspberry Pis and how they're connected. So once powered, yeah, this is the first Raspberry Pi. Ethernet port going into the hub here. We also have this other Raspberry Pi being powered via the laptop here. And it's Ethernet cable. It's going to port 3. And now the Zodiac is connected. It's the first Zodiac here. We also have second Zodiac, which is connected to the hub by the yellow cable on port 4. So two Raspberry Pis and two Zodiacs. And now talking about the hosts, we have 1, 2, 3. So first host, Ethernet to here, port 3. Host number 2 is connected by its Ethernet cable here. And that's port 2 on the second Zodiac. And then host number 3, Ethernet cable, and that is port 3 on switch. And finally, to bridge the switches, we have port 1, which is going all the way